Hallelujah. Yes. Yes, God. This word. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray. The title that I'm going to talk to you is called Prayer Against Depression and Eating Disorder. Eating, it is a continuation I was talking about last night, and I just want to continue this because I know many people are depressed and having eating disorder. So my God, may God deliver you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Depression, the Bible call is fresh. It's mind, your mind is fresh. Depressed, it can deny you good things and make you miserable. When you are depressed, you start eating anyhow. You go to the kitchen, you grab food and you eat, you drink sugar. You forget about it because you are working by your mind. Your mind is now telling you what to do. You are controlled by evil mind. So I'm praying that this morning that God will deliver your mind. If you are a victim of eating when you are depressed, you better call me to pray for you. I pray that God is going to deliver somebody. You will be delivered by the power and the blood of Jesus. Don't live alone. Don't serve alone. You are not alone. You know that we are here. We can pray for you. Sometimes you cannot be able to pray and you are suffering. You have a problem. You get angry. You are angered. You feel that everybody is against you. Depression can deny everything your rights. It makes you to become slave. You become a total slave. And it can put you in the box where you don't want to come out. I pray that God will deliver you in the name of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus over your mind. Children, our family, people who have been going through this depression, I pray that God Almighty Jesus Christ will touch you and deliver you from demon of depression. Demon of depression, it hurts people mentally and bring people into mental challenge. Their mind is being damaged and they forget everything they are supposed to do. They are in chains. They are in prison. So when this demon comes to you, like it's coming slowly, then it will enter and the life will be miserable. It is a depression thing. It's not something that just come to a person like that. It comes slowly. Maybe it has been in your blood for years and you didn't know. People are just watching you. They call you crazy. People are looking at you. But the problem started a long time ago. But nobody detected until when it comes out. When it started showing, it is when people start realizing. I pray that God will remove that demon from your mind, will remove that demon from your head. I cast out every demon of insanity. I cast demon that is affecting you, that make you to eat and you have no control of eating. So you gain weight. Weight, you are becoming weight every time. Sometimes it can also deny you from eating. Sometimes you don't eat. I know some people, they don't eat. You force them to eat and they are grown up. They refuse completely eating. Even eating is a problem. Then they lose weight. Become thin like bones when they are being depressed because the demon is talking, is telling them that food is bad. That food is bad. Now you are controlling. I pray that God will deliver you in the name of Jesus. I'm going to read from the book of Romans. Romans 8, verse 6 and 7. The Bible says, "For to be carnal mind is death, but to be spiritually minded is life and peace. To be carnal man is dead. That is how it is. Because your mind has been destroyed. You are operating in flesh. So the flesh will kill you. So my carnal minded is mind of flesh. You don't think anything. You think only evil. Because the enemy is lying. Everything is telling you, you obey is lying. That's why you are using your flesh because Holy Spirit is not in. God is not there. And it planned to destroy your life. It is planning to kill you. So you have to come out. If you are listening to this prayer, And you cannot pray because it cannot allow you to pray. The moment you start praying, you feel so depressed. The moment you start reading the Bible, you feel depressed. Anytime you want to do something, you feel like you feel so bad, you don't want to do it. You are being forced very hard. You can't do anything. You just, sometimes you feel like you want to hide and stay by yourself. That's terrible. It is tormenting. Depression is a demon that tormented people, and many people, many. That's why you see people, they just go and they kill other people. That is depression. That is a demon. It is not normal. Somebody just take a gun and start killing innocent people because they don't know what to do. They think that when they do that is when they can be relieved. But it's a demon. I pray that every demon that make you to do something which is not contrary from your mind, let them die in the name of Jesus. I cast every depression demon and eating disorder to come out of your life, to come out of your family, to come out of your children, to come out from your boss, to come out from wherever it is in the mighty name of Jesus. Verse 8 says, because the carnal mind is an enmity against God. For it is not subject to the law of God, neither indeed can be. You know, the carnal mind is an enemy of God. Once this depression mind, demon of depression enter into your mind, it become an enemy. Because this enemy is an enemy of God. It makes people to think against everything they are thinking is false, is false, is false. They don't think anything good because it's the enemy. It's a great enemy. First of all, it's the enemy of God. Yeah? Because it's the enemy of God, so it makes this person to think that everything is bad. And even if you ask them, let me pray, say, huh, you pray. Even prayer, sometimes they feel like it is not working. They will tell you, people have been praying for me, I've been praying, nothing is working. It is true, nothing is working. But God is able to deliver you. He knows you. Remember that depression and disorder and eating disorder is the enemy of God. It's the enemy of God. Enemy of God has entered in your body. So everything they want to shut it, everything they want to become against you, everything they want to make sure that God is a liar, because they are an enemy of God. They are a great enemy of God. Once it is a great of enemy, so they want to try to say that everything is a lie. That's why when somebody is like that, they think differently, they see differently, they hear differently, the way they hear is different, the way they see is different, the way they think is different. So when you see somebody like this, just take it easy and pray God. Call us. Call our number 647-608-5207. Depressed make you to go to Tim Hortons, to go to McDonald's, to go to the press of junk foods and eat. You eat. Or sometimes it can be two ways. Sometimes it can deny you not to eat. It can refuse completely, you don't need to eat. And you end up getting more sick and sick until they finish you. Depression, it can really make you to lose your direction and suffer and ending in nowhere. It can make you to run away from home. It can make you to hide from people. That is the enemy, because it's an enemy of God. I pray that God Almighty will deliver you this morning. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I cast that demon of depression. I cast the demon of high blood pressure. I cast the demon that is operating in your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command you, devil, get out of this person. Get out and go in the name of Jesus. Demon, hear the word of God. I am casting you now in the name of Jesus Christ. I bind you. I destroy you in the name of Jesus. You have no right by the power and the blood of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, in the name of Jesus. Yes, I'm going to read the book of Romans. Romans 12 verse 2. 12 verse 1 and 2. The Bible says, I beseech ye, therefore, brethren, be by the mass of God that you present your body, your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto God, which is reasonable service. Yes, it says, hallelujah, praise be the name of Jesus. It says, and be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by renewing of your mind, that you may prove what is that good and acceptable and the perfect will of God. You renew your mind. You renew your mind in the mighty name of Jesus. Paul is beseeching us, is beseeching you in the name of Jesus Christ. Renew your mind with the word of God. Renew your mind with spiritual materials. Renew your mind in the name of Jesus, because your mind is being damaged. That's why you need to renew your mind. When you renew your mind, I'm telling you the truth, that depression would go. When you change, because it can deny you, it's a lie, it's a thief. He came to destroy and kill and steal from you. So he can steal the word from you. So you don't want to accept anything. But I'm telling you that when this demon is operating in your life, you become a liar. It doesn't want to accept anything. It's lying to you. Everything is saying to you. But Paul is saying, renew your mind. Renew, transform your mind. Renew your mind. Yes, you are being affected. You are attacked by this depression thing, demon. Now, the only thing, the only solution is deliverance. When you go to the deliverance, these demons will be hammed down and you will be set free. If you know that the minister of deliverance, you don't have to go to anyone. People, they don't know these things. You can go, even the pastor will tell you, go to Sakek. Go to the psychiatry. Go to the hospital. Yes, you can go to hospital, but the hospital cannot treat the demons of depression. They only give you drugs to cool it, to feed it, but it doesn't. They will tell you to go every day. Sometimes they inject you. Sometimes they give you tablets. But sometimes they give you injection because it's too much. Now, you continue growing fat, you continue increasing the weight. But if you renew the mind, if you renew the mind, your mind, if your senses can allow you to go to the deliverance, you will be delivered. That's why we are here to ask you to call us. You don't have to be saved by yourself. You need help. Sometimes it makes you to be charging people. You charge everybody. Everybody you see is against you. You try to, everybody you see is against you. You charge the pastors, you condemn pastors. When the pastor is talking, you think he's talking about you. Everything you are against you. Because of that, you put things in your heart, and your heart is so full. Then it start populating. It start having panic attack. After having panic attack, pressure goes up. So you find you are miserable. You are really being tormenting. Depression is a tormenting. You are tormented by the demons. I break them. I destroy them. I cast them in the name of Jesus. I bind them and I render them powerless in the name of Jesus. You demon of depression, I cast you. I command you to get out in the name of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus. You remain miserable because of this demon. It is not a demon that you can joke with. It has made so many people live in a miserable life. You see people who are even traveling, they don't want to talk to people. If the person like that wants to talk to you, he might be very rude to you. And you have no idea. You say, what did I do to this person? Because he's having some stuff in his head. So I pray that God, in the mighty name of Jesus, to deliver you. To remove every demon that is operating in your life, every demon that is working against you, demon of depression, demon of eating disorder, I curse you, I bind you, I destroy you in the name of Jesus Christ. My God and my Father, I want to bring these people into your hand. Wherever is being depressed, wherever is being suffering from eating disorder, I destroy that demon by the power and the blood of Jesus. My God, my Father, I want to thank you, God. I bless your name, my God and my Father. In the name of Jesus Christ. Rapapapa shitoro rabakuria. Rembaba shitoro rabakuria ba. Dambaba shitara rabakuria. I cast out Every spirit of demon of depression, I cast out every demon that is operating in your life, that's making your life miserable. I cast you in the name of Jesus. I cast you from the root in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God, my Father, I bind every sickness and the diseases in your body. I bind you high blood pressure. I bind you. I command you, get out of this person. I bind you high blood pressure. I bind you a panic attack, demon that is populating the heart, make the heart be vibrating and beating you very fast. I destroy you. I bind you high blood pressure. You are a liar. I destroy you in the name of Jesus. You demon of heart diseases, heart attack, heart diseases, I destroy you. I bind you. I render you powerless in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I want to thank you, God, and I bless your name, Jesus. My Lord, I pray that God Almighty, every demon of conviction, I cast you out. I send you a place. I cast you in the name of Jesus. Mental challenge demon, you are a liar. Get out of this person in the name of Jesus. I cast you from the root in Jesus' name. You double-minded demon, get out from the life of these people in the mighty name of Jesus. I cast you in the name of Jesus by the power and the blood of Jesus. Spirit of witchcraft, witchcraft material in your body, I cast you in the name of Jesus by the power and the blood of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my God, Jesus Christ. Lord, I want to thank you, Father. I want to honor you, God. I give you all the glory, my God, my Father and my God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I destroy every pain in your body, pain in your head, pain in your neck, pain in your chest, pain in your back. I destroy you. You, the pain, get out. I cast you pain in the knees, pain in the legs, pain in the back. That the back that has been in pain because of this demon is hiding. You know, depression, they hide anywhere. You start feeling a lot of pain in your body. I cast you in the name of Jesus. I bind you. I render you powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus is against you, demon. Get out in the name of Jesus. Out! Out! I cast you in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I want to thank you, God. I bless your name. I give you all the glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. Thank you very much. God bless you. I see you tomorrow 8 o'clock. Tomorrow 8 o'clock. We are having our deliverance prayer at 7 o'clock p.m. tonight. 7 o'clock p.m. So if you are around here, you are invited to come. If you are living in Toronto, Mississauga, Brampton, GTA, Mississauga, Scarborough, wherever, if you need to come for deliverance, 7 o'clock p.m. we are having our deliverance prayer. So today, we don't have midnight prayer. We don't have midnight prayer. People are calling midnight. We don't have midnight prayer. We will have in the morning, tomorrow morning, we have 8 o'clock. We will have our prayer service again. So we don't have midnight tonight. Please, we don't have midnight prayer. You can pass this information to your friends. Some people, they call and because they think that we have every night. We are having 5 nights. Yes. Tresha, thank you so much. So you can reach us, overcomersdhm@gmail.com. You can reach us that at Gmail at overcomersdhm@gmail.com. You can go to our website www.overcomersdhministry.blogspot.ca. All you write Overcomers Deliverance and Healing Ministry. All everything is coming. The contact is there. The contact is in the website. The contact is in YouTube. So if you need to reach me, you need to reach us, please get information and call us. We can help you. Don't serve alone. Don't serve alone. Depression is a demon that makes you miserable, that denies good things from you. It is a terrible demon. It makes you cannot think properly. It denies even job, you can't work properly. Many people are suffering and being tormented. It's a tormenting demon. So I pray that God will deliver you in the name of Jesus. Those people who missed yesterday, the prayer line, the prayer is there of last night, and this morning you can continue praying. And I'm asking the Almighty God to deliver you in the mighty name of Jesus. Demon in your family line, demon in your bloodline, I destroy them. Demon of depressed in your bloodline, I destroy you in the name of Jesus. I bind them. I render them powerless in the name of Jesus. Don't be isolated yourself. Don't run away from prayer. Don't run away from church. Continue. Renew your mind. That's what the Bible says. Renew your mind. Renew. Go to church. Go to pastors, deliverance ministers. There are so many pastors now. They can help you. Go to deliverance minister. Don't go to anybody because they don't know this. They will send you to hospital, and the hospital is good, yes, but they only give you something to cool you, but they are not damaging, they are not removing the roots of the problem. Jesus is going to uproot that demon from the roots. It will never come back again in the name of Jesus. Don't let your children suffer. Don't let your people, your family to suffer. Jesus is able to deliver you from depression. Call me. Call us. Call us. Our number is 647-608-5207. God bless you and have a wonderful time. Thank you very much. Have a nice morning or evening, whatever time is in your country. Thank you very much. God bless you. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.